Hey there! Is a loved one or someone dear to you dying soon? There are many celebrated ways to bring that person into the next stage of life, such as casket burials, cremation, spreading ashes into the thin air, taxidermy, Viking funerals, and planting your loved one's ashes as a tree. Yes, you heard that correctly, a tree. The way this works is by using a plant-based urn system that is easy to use and guarantees the growth of a tree. The system is comprised of a biodegradable urn, ash neutralizer mix, plant fertilizer mix, and tree seedling of choice. Various breeds of seedlings are available to choose from, or you can supply your own. We don't really recommend that though. Anyways, let your loved one start a new life as a tree. Give your loved one a second life.